has everything.
Bumping and banging.
Big boy, it is going down, man. We got our friend, ladies and gentlemen, Earthquake up in here. What's going on, Quake?
What's happening in the place, baby? What's happening? You doing know your boys well. In the business.
Man, doing extremely well, Earthquake. Go ahead now.
I know you are doing very well. I read.
You better stop that.
I read.
You better stop that.
I'm telling you, can you loan me three of something?
Go ahead now.
Three of something. Three of something.
I give you three smacks in the face with this.
I'll take that. But I know you got three.
Go ahead now, brother.
Yeah, I tell you.
How you being, Earthquake? You wearing shades today, man.
Well, you know, man.
What's
you know, hanging
on?
Out
getting your
here.
Tito Jackson on.
Yeah, get my Tito on. You know, he the last of the Jackson ain't making no money. So that's how it is. You know what I mean?
Man, you been busy, Earthquake?
Man, you know, still trying to get it together. Take care of what I have to.
Keep these kids together, man.
Really keep
kids
in school. Man, kids good. My 13-year-old son think he's going to be an NBA player. So nice. I'm praying for that.
Yeah,
at least get him through college.
Do you feel like you putting an investment in so you can go ahead and relax?
Hell yeah. $5,000 I pay a child support. He better be something.
$5,000 a month?
$5,000, man. That's how much it costs over here.
Good Lord. I ain't mad at him.
He's 13, but you know, he's 16 in child support payment.
Really though.
Yeah, I put the extra. You know, we independent contractors.
right.
So if anything go wrong with me, I put a little extra.
I heard
that's
that.
That's right.
So you can check out earlier.
Check out early.
I heard that, but you still dad though. It's
I'm
not
a
just
dad.
A check. That's
oh,
dope.
Oh man, you know, you always be dad. You think, man. At least when they underage, it's a set rate. When they get older, they hit you week after week after week. That's Damn. Why you get mad. Your child support is great.
Really,
it's great because it's just a set amount.
I heard
but
that.
But after that, it costs more and more because they come back and back and back and back.
You talking from
back.
Experience, though.
Oh, yeah. I ain't having no more kids.
Really,
that's
though.
It.
You
keep,
done?
Oh, yeah. I keep some playing pills with me.
Right.
Yeah. I cook you breakfast in the morning. Believe
oh, man,
me.
I ain't messing
yeah,
with you,
this
man.
Night ain't going 18 years.
Right.
Plan B. That's what's it.
Oh, no.
Boy, go on and put it in. You're going to eat this right
man.
Now. That's where we going.
No, brother. What about relationship wise, Quake, do you see yourself? We talk about this. Married again? Are you done?
No, nah, man, but it's getting out here. That Caitlyn thing got me scared.
Really?
Yeah.
What you mean by the Caitlyn thing?
Oh,
got you
come
scared?
On. Now I don't even ask a woman her name no more. I just walk in there and say, hey, are you whole food? Are you organic?
Right.
Did your mama, that's it. That's
right.
what I need.
Right.
Did your mama name you Lisa? Good
right.
to meet you.
Right.
But
right
if
now.
You keep, it's going to be beef.
I heard
that's
that.
What's going to happen down
hey,
there.
Hey, man, how did you feel about the Caitlyn thing, man? I love it.
You love it?
I mean, man, as long, whatever makes somebody happy.
No, I'm cool with
yeah,
Bruce.
Yeah,
I mean, Bruce, be whoever you are. And he just now an ugly white woman.
Right.
I ain't got no problem with it. I wouldn't date her. I like pretty white women.
Go
He's
ahead.
An ugly white woman. So, you know, I ain't got to worry about Caitlyn himself.
Right.
You know
right,
what I mean?
Right.
I would have never messed with her. I don't care how much scotch I drank. She's still ugly. You get what I mean? I wouldn't do her.
I heard
at
that,
all.
Brother.
She's ugly.
So you don't hear another walking, here comes the bride, or walking down.
No, man. I'm going to fall in love again, but ain't going to get no paperwork.
Right, I heard
no,
that.
No. You know, you can't get... You
Are
can't.
You gun-shy with love now, Earthquake, since
no,
divorce?
I mean, yes, man. I'm 52.
Yeah,
I can't afford
you.
Enough. That's like cancer when you get divorced.
Right, really?
Yeah, it's a illness. It'll
really
take
though.
Everything. You see what's happening, especially Hollywood. Take all your money. Nah, believe me. When they say death do us part, if I get married, they talking about you.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's right. I'm living.
Right.
I'm getting going. I'm getting it going on, but I'm going to fall in love again because you don't want to be a 60-year-old player out here.
Right.
Falling all in love. Falling all and sleep in the strip club.
You know, yeah.
You know what I mean?
All at the supper club.
Yeah.
You know
doing
what I'm
the two-step in the back.
Yeah,
about,
yeah.
Can you turn the music down, please? this a little bit too much. Come on. Can you turn the music down?
This old-ass man over here.
Yeah. Why, dude? You got to play it so loud.
Hey, Earthquake, is it hard for you to find a woman that will be... Because people know who you are and what you
oh, yeah.
do.
You're
going
to have comic groupies,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, now you Are there comic groupies?
Man, comic groupies. Let me tell you something.
Yeah.
Singers get it. You know, I see y'all promoting Miguel and everything.
Right.
But I'm telling you right here, comedians, we don't get none of it. I love your joke.
You
yeah, funny.
You funny.
When, yeah, you take your clothes off. You don't. That ain't the time you want to hear jokes.
Right.
That ain't when you want laughter.
Yeah,
you know
man.
What I mean? You just don't.
That's
you
what
just
I tell the crew. I've been saying it for years, man. I never hear, oh, you sexy. I always hear like, oh, my God, you're so funny. And
yeah.
Like, okay,
what's
well,
the funny y'all?
Yeah,
one
yeah.
chick say, you got titties. I said, well, one of us got to have it.
Right.
You know what I mean? Somebody got to have some breasts.
Earthquake up in here, man. Earthquake Donald Trump, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, bro.
He better be. I don't know where he live at, but I feel a tunnel coming underneath his
feet.
Yeah. it's a tunnel coming up underneath.
Hell yeah,
under one of them tunnel prizes. It's a tunnel coming
hell
out there.
Hell yeah, man.
Boy, they talking about it took a long time to make that tunnel.
Yeah, man, Chapo ain't no joke. And did you see the video of, they got the footage now.
Yeah.
Of him, you know, pacing around before he left. And my man was gone, Jack.
Yes, boy, I love my Latino brothers. Boy, yeah, they know exactly where to get where the camera ain't at.
Yeah.
Next thing you see him, and they go, and then they lying, talking about it took a year to build that tunnel. That's Mexican. It took a man three Mexicans. They did it in 3 days.
Did the damn thing.
They digged it all the way through, made it nice for him and everything.
My man, his tunnel looked better than my house.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? My man had, like, he had tubing.
There's some great contractors.
Man, I got a cat named Jose. Jose, that's my partner, man. I love him. Jose been doing, we've been working together for years. We went to high school and everything. Good dude. We are our charitable organization together and everything. If he could do a fraction of the work, if his crew could do a fraction of the work that Chapo crew is doing, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if I got to threaten to kill him or, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what it is.
Well, I want to meet Chapo because I want that crew. Please, I need you to tunnel right on to Sunny Mae. Get that, take that off. The credit place. Come on.
Yeah.
You understand? Certain places, I need a tunnel too.
Yeah,
you
man.
You know, go right under there. Hell, you know, them student loans. Come on, let me put it out.
Give me a tunnel to my another room so me and my wife could go make love because my kids are like, man, they like the military. Anytime we go to do something, like, hey, Dad, I know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Hey,
get
Dad, I know what you're
like
doing.
Like, get off mama
your
like
ass
that.
In the tunnel.
I need one past my mom's room.
Oh, yeah. Hello, yeah.
That's the crib.
Yeah, you need to definitely build one out of your house, man.
You need to build a house.
Yeah.
Get a new one.
Yeah, oh, Chapo, yeah, please. Have your crew come over and build him his own house so he can move out of his mama's crib.
And they ain't got a chance to catch Chapo. Chapo chilling right now.
Like, oh, yeah, gosh. Last time Chapo was gone for like 13 years, Jack. And I'm pretty sure this time, he probably went straight to a surgeon.
Oh, yeah.
They don't know what they're looking for now.
Yeah.
I would go straight. He got enough bread. I would go straight to a surgeon. My prints would be filed down. Like, man, come on now. He done did the ultimate. He done getting out
twice?
Was the. I think that was the hardest part.
Maximum.
Man, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, dude is a beast. They find him.
I hope he's written the movie.
Oh, man. Well, how you going to sell it? You know what I'm saying? Like,
I don't know.
He can't walk into a meeting.
Yes.
But you know what's crazy, man? He had his plan together.
Yes, he
did. Now, last month, we were looking at the dudes that broke out of the prison. Remember, was it upstate New York?
Yeah.
Those two cats.
Yeah, they got out. The ride was gone. You know what I'm saying? And then they all in the woods. You know, one get killed. The other get take back. Chapo, man, this dude had a little motorcycle. You know,
he had rails.
He had lights. He had ventilation.
Well, against the white dude, it ain't their fault. The white woman let him down. White woman didn't show up with the cop. You know, the white woman just let him down.
Aww.
Latino stick with you.
Go ahead.
The white woman got scared. Oh, Lord, no. I love my husband.
Right.
I can't take you nowhere.
I don't really want to get him killed.
I don't want to get him killed. He just getting on my nerve because he snore. You know what I mean? He ain't paying me no attention.
When it got realistic, she was like, I ain't going to go pick them up.
Yeah,
hell
you seen
no.
That white woman. She was ugly, too.
Man,
so
Chopper jumped. Yeah.
Talking about they showed me so much attention. Of course, they was locked up. They had life. Your husband was free.
Hell yeah.
Talking about they showed me so much attention.
Hell yeah.
Give me life in the cell. I'll pay you attention too. Rent your car. Take all your phone calls and everything.
Hell yeah, boy. You ever see those specials where somebody get married to like somebody in prison?
Yeah.
You're like, I guess you would get married to somebody
you
in prison.
You know, see the show, Prisoner's Ex-Wife.
It don't be no Sofia Vergara's or nothing, Jack.
Nah.
You know what I'm saying?
No. Nah.
It don't be no Mama fine. June's.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Dude got triple life. I can wait. Yeah. Ooh, Lord.
Yeah,
you must
man.
Can't count. Jesus ain't came back yet.
Right.
But you think he coming back two times.
I ain't mad.
There was an Instagram account that had, it was like a felon wife. And she would just promote pictures on how she would support whoever she was married to in prison.
My God.
Man.
And it was just like, more girls need to be like this. And I'm just like,
more girls don't need to be. Earthquake, now you were in the military, man.
Yeah, I was in the military for 9 years.
Go ahead now, man.
Yeah, well, I was going to do 20 years, but the war broke out.
Yeah, you were like, this is serious.
Yeah, they put me out, man. I told them, man, I don't mind practicing for war, but y'all fighting for real.
Yeah, like, these are real bullets.
The real bullets.
Hey, Earthquake, did you drop a missile?
No, I dropped a nuke. And, I dropped the nuke. And I hate to tell everybody, ISIS is looking for me. They say, man, you know something? You have done something we was looking to do.
Right. So it was a nuclear bomb?
Yeah, I used to load nuclear weapons for a living. I was trying to get to a Two Live Crew concert.
Stop
and,
it, man. Are you serious?
Man, I wouldn't lie to you, big boy. Try to get to Two Live Crew concert and didn't follow the checklist. Put it up there. The grease fitting didn't work. Hit the ground. Boom! Everybody started running. I was like, what you running for? This is a nuke. to kill everybody in. So yeah, I just sat on the ground and waited till the police came.
Really? No.
Yeah.
So
man.
What happens when something like that happens?
Well, what happened is it's a call of broken arrow. They wake the president up and tell him we had a nuclear device that went down in the United States, and then they take us to.
So they got in
everything.
Touch with the president.
Of course.
Damn. Because
it's called a broken
earthquake
arrow.
Dropped. A yeah. nuclear bomb,
yes,
and it's
did.
Called a broken arrow.
It's called a broken arrow, and I'm the only one ever done that, dropped it, because I was trying to go see Luke, and I told him.
So you
listen,
were really trying to go to a Two Live Crew concert?
Yeah, because we had to change the ordinance, you know, on the B-52 to keep the Russians and everybody to know what exactly the capabilities of the planes. We had to change the ordinance of different nucleus in there, and they said, go change it. I'm like, man, you know I'm supposed to go see Luke tonight?
Right.
And they said, go change it. I just went there, didn't follow my checklist, put it up. Brung it down too early, and then boom, and everybody just started running.
And
I
so
just,
the president knew that you
Damn.
Dropped that bomb.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. The general of the base came down and said, called me all kinds of names, said for him, he never got his second star because he
wow.
had a nuclear bomb hits down on his own on his base, man. And they took me, and of course, go check and see if you have any drugs in your system. Do a drug test. All they found was incompetence.
Right.
So they put me, in the tube room, and just let me touch twos. The rest of it. Never let me touch no more planes. And I don't care because in the military, if you E5 that load bombs, you get the same money as an E5 that pass out damn twos. So if the check didn't change,
were
it
you
ain't
known
hurt me.
On base as that damn. Guy though? Like, hey man, that's
oh, yeah.
the guy that
I
dropped the nuclear bomb.
Yeah, I was piranha. There you go.
Yeah.
I like, well, I ain't out there in that field no more.
Right. I heard
that. Air conditioning passing out too,
scary,
so
bro.
I didn't care.
Man.
I mean, it is what it is, man. It just hit the ground real hard too. Boom! And all I was thinking is, I ain't gonna get to see them women.
Yeah, man.
150.
Like,
I remember Luke was in his prime.
When
man.
Is Two Live Crew gonna come back around again?
Yeah, because we was in the small town of Shreveport, Louisiana.
Oh, Lord.
And I was back in, you know, the early 90s, man, when he was on.
I heard
I
that.
I mean, not the early in the 80s, and he was on, man, and I was upset.
I heard
I didn't
that.
Get to
I
see
heard.
Him, bro.
Y'all stick wow. around. We got I'm sorry, I'm gonna call him
incompetence. Go on, say.
Earthquake, definitely want to thank you for coming yeah, in and man. Hanging out with us again,
well,
my brother.
Man, congratulations. I'm still waiting at 3 on whatever you got.
So, all right. I'm going to give you 3 no's. No. That's really
Sing it to me.
Man, you continue to do what you do, brother. You continue to stay out there on that stage, my brother.
You know I will, man. And all God right. bless you and congratulations,
I appreciate
man.
You, man. We got the one and only Earthquake up in here, man. Big boy.
Big boy.
Yeah.